It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Here's Yari Litmanen.
Victor Ruiz.
Nani.
Now into Bergkamp. You can sense the anticipation.
Dybala.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. The shot's on!
And a clean save.
Dybala.
That's great defense. Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
It's with Litmanen.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Aguero.
Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
Nani. Douglas Costa. Insigne. Good defensive clearance there.
Crespo's got it at his feet.
Dybala.
Nani.
Sidibe.
Alexandro.
Mertens. Here's a chance to attack.
Shot on!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Nani.
Sergio Aguero.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
And the decision is a corner here.
Minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Torgan Hazard.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Now that will be a corner.
Swung in from the corner. Very good distance to the clearance.
Nani.
Tackle goes in.
Well, everything to play for.
Well, let's hope the coaches haven't poured a bit of defensive discipline into the teams, because we're loving it as it was in the first half.
Yeah, maybe lots not to admire about the defending, but plenty about the attacking.
Torgan Hazard. Florenzi.
Aguero. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
David Luiz.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's Aguero. Icardi! But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though.
Dangerous feel to this attack, cleverly done. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
David Luiz.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Here's Hernan Crespo. Now into Bergkamp, you can sense the anticipation. He's got support here. It's with Litmanen.
Crisp defending there. Sergio Aguero. They can be quick on the break now.
It's with Litmanen. Litmanen.
Aguero. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Simple save from an ambitious effort.
Dybala.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Alexandro.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. He's got his shot off now. That's a stop and a half from Donnarumma.
You'd expect only a more experienced keeper to make that stop.
We are going to see a substitution now.
And in it goes.
Ball here, Desai.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Michael Laudrup in possession.
Aguero.
Good defending.
Test of his control now.
Comes in strongly.
Icardi.
Thorgan Hazard.
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. And Crespo making a run. David Luiz. Could be dangerous.
Hazard,
Jose Callejon,
Aguero,
here's Michael Laudrup,
Sidibe. This could lead to a chance, it's good attacking play,
Icardi! Well, they have taken the lead. Superb goal here.
They're coming in from the right. That was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Well, this was all about anticipation in the box and getting his foot there first.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Here's Yari Litmanen.
Gerard Deulofeu. That's good movement forward here. Excellent work with the tackle.
Dybala.
Sergio Aguero.
Dybala. He's tried that from long range.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
No, he's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it, and the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. That's a wonderful tackle.
This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes.
Corner played in. And here's the shot.
Oh,
Well, the goalkeeper's kept his side in front here.
Well, you could argue that's what he's there for. That's his job, though.
The shot's on!
Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
Pedersen on the attack here. Thorgan Hazard.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing.
Florenzi.
Hazard.
Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Good position.
Shot off!
He's blocked the shot well. Cleverly done. Through ball from Aguero. A try one now.
Well, they've got a corner. So they're still on the front foot here. And another goal, and the game will be theirs this late on.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Free kick conceded by Jose Callejon.
And is this the moment for them?
What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah, that's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical, have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
Hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have up on the commentary gantry, and the winning team will be enjoying it, because a win's one thing, but to win playing that well, certainly in the attacking sense, that's almost the whole package, isn't it?
It is. I mean, they swarmed forward, and the opposition didn't know where to look. The movement, the work rate, and then the finishing, you couldn't fault it.